Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. We are at the same place, 120 Street and 70 Avenue, where we did the transformation for city property last week. And today I'm gonna cover the other side of that intersection. As you guys can see, there is a fire hydrant and the grass is already very overgrown, very tall, almost 2.5 feet. So I hope my machine will go through, and today I'm gonna cover this whole area up to the corner, and then I'm going to do the other side too. So hopefully there is no rain anytime soon, so I'm gonna get this done. And thanks for your love for the last video, for the part one, and really appreciate that. You guys really love that one, and I got almost 40 more subscribers from that video, and that's really nice of you. Yeah, you guys can see this is outside of fence, so this is a city property, so nobody take care of this area. And this is a very busy sidewalk because of there is a bus stop nearby. So a quick look, it's really overgrown grass. So let's get to work now and get this done, and let me know in the comments how it looks like. And please watch the full video till results, and like and subscribe to my channel. And thanks very much for your time, I really appreciate that. And please help me to reach my goal for 1000 subscribers by the end of this month. And I really appreciate your efforts for watching this video, for subscribing, for sharing, and for like this video. Thanks very much again, and let's get to work now. Thank you. As I said, this is very busy sidewalk because of there is a bus stop nearby, so I had to stop multiple times for the pedestrian to pass by because I was working with machines, so I watch safety as a first. So let's get to work now, and let me know in the comments how it look like, and please like and subscribe to my channel, watch till end, and thanks for watching. And also other sites I'm gonna cover in next video for part 3, because today I have a less time, so let's see how it goes, and thanks for watching. Oh,
Yeah.